Hi friends, continuation of the nursing licensure examination. So we can see the Health Authority of Abu Dhabi HAD examination, that is for RN and PN. There is a computer based examination that is contains 100 to 120 MCQ for 2 hours or 150 MCQ for 3 hours also, pass or fail, and there is 3 attempt, total attempt, 3 attempt. Next is UAE MOH examination, that is like a barometric examination, and it contains MCQ, it is computer based test, and this license we can utilize in Sharjah, Ajman, Fujairah, Ras Al Khaimah and Umm Al Quwain. All these Emirates we can use this. And Oman DHCC also, Dubai Healthcare City, that kind of barometric exam, same like UHMOH exam, we can apply through online and we can sit for computer based examination. Oman Medical Specialty Board barometric exam, that also 2 hours, 70 MCQ, 3 times in one calendar year. And for Kuwait, as far as my knowledge, we need to submit the documents in the medical licensing department of MOH Kuwait and fill the service application form and attend a personal interview. And there is written test and oral viva also. Usually the BSN will get the government job and the GNM will get the private sector jobs. And those who got the private sector jobs, they should write the exam conducted by the Health Authority of Kuwait within 9 months of their employment. It's better to get the employment offer from the direct MOH intake from your country. And Supreme Council of Health Qatar testing, SSCH, Qatar Prometic for RN and registered midwife. For RN, 100 MCQ for 2 hours and 30 minutes, 50% is the pass mark, and for midwife, 100 MCQ, 2.5 hours, and there is also 50% pass mark. Saudi Prometric SSCFHS, that for 2 hours, 70 MCQ, and result immediately will get pass or fail, and for nurse technician, passing score is 45 and the specialist is 50%. Question format for nurse technician is nursing foundation 28%, medical conditions 23%, surgical conditions 20%, from pediatric section 16%, and community 13%. Should be taken regarding the community, always everybody will get problem with the community. And nurse specialist, the question format is like assessment 10%, nursing problem 6%, and planning 20%, implementation 50%, and evaluation 14%. And I hope you got a vague idea regarding the licensing examinations. Thanks for listening.